Crazy.
Says she's Ben Abbott.
And she's the one with the song named after her on the LP.
That's certainly the case.
Yeah, so... Now, listen, what about the Adamant thing as well? Because I believe it's your fault that he's back.
I'm not taking the blame. What? No, the thing is, the pills, the early stuff they did was fucking brilliant. Oh, God.
Oh, dear.
I'm terribly sorry.
Oh.
It just slipped out.
Oh, there you go.
No, it was really good, and I think that they get remembered for the later sort of chart hits a bit too much.
The pantomime
numbers. And the early stuff is just so great, and I think people ought to hear it, but unfortunately people seem to be hearing the new stuff, which isn't really my cup of tea.
Well, it's his fault, isn't it? As we were saying earlier, he's sort of made a pact with the devil to become a dandy highwayman and leap around on Live Aid and things.
Yeah.
Trent Reznor of Nine Inch Nails likes him as well, I believe.
Really?
Yeah, but I don't like Trent Reznor of Nine Inch Nails, which I'm sure he's lost a lot of sleep over.
Yes.
Anyway, so what are your plans now? I mean, where do you go from here? Are you sort of touring this album for the rest of your lives now, or what's happening?
Yeah, we're just touring for the rest of our lives and, you know, that kind of thing, and then have a few babies.
Right, okay, very nice. What are you going to play for us next?
This is Castle.
Okay, then.
Okay.
Car Song, performed live by Elastica. Oh, Justine?
Yes, darling?
Oh, just listen, I've got another letter in here from Kendall of Honiton, and it says, can I ask Elastica to say hello to him? So, can you do that?
Who is it again?
Kendall.
Kendall.
Hello, Kendall.
Hello, Kendall. Basically, I'm providing a valuable service here, and he says, and please can you ask them to do Car Song? Hey?
Hey.
Blinking heck. Sorted. Jobs are good.
Co-inky-dinky.
Whatever she said then. Right. It's live session time now for the last time tonight. Justine.
Hello.
Now, listen, I've got this here because I've been issued with it by the BBC.
I'm terribly sorry.
It's bleeps. Now, if you're going to say it, can you try and swear around these bleeps and I'll play them in?
Okay, I'm really, really...
Get away with
you. My mother
wasn't
listening, actually.
Hey? We're all adults. Oh, we're all adults, aren't we?
Yes.
Right, okay. What are you doing later this week? We've got more gigs.
Yeah, we're playing in...
Yeah.
Stop it now.
Right, okay.
We're playing in Nottingham, Rock City, tomorrow, and Leeds, I think, the uni.
Right, okay. Then.
On Thursday.
Okay. And what are you going to play for your last song?
We're going to do...
I just can't resist it. Go on. No.
I'm going to do... we're going to do, in fact, 2-1.
All right, then. Okay. Right. Yeah, last number, live from Elastica, an excellent session, I think, and also must honorary mention for the fifth Elastica on the keyboards, Craig Scott. Live music tonight, courtesy of Uncle Tony's Catalogue Corner.